As logic suggests, the greater the distance to the object, the longer its light will travel through space, and the redder it will become. The greater the redshift of the object in the picture, the farther it is located from the camera. So far, this is all quite simple. One of Hubble's goals was to find the light of the farthest galaxy that humans could detect, and scientists managed to do so. In 2016, they spotted the galaxy GNZ11. They detected and photographed it. This galaxy is located in the direction of the constellation Ursa Major. GNZ11 has the same redshift and is located at a distance of 32 billion light-years away. But don't forget about the expansion of the universe. Today, we can observe this distant galaxy in the state it was 13 billion 400 million years ago. That's about how long it took for its light to reach the Hubble telescope. So, formally, are the GNZ11 photos over 13 billion years old? That's right. In any case, it captures the events of such a distant time. Despite the fact that the photo was taken 189 years after the view from the window at Lagrange, it's still older. What's in it is the image of a distant galaxy that is older than all of us. It's amazing what things happen to time and space when it comes to the cosmos. By the way, it's believed that our universe is only about 13.8 billion years old. That's how many years ago the Big Bang took place. So we observe the galaxy GNZ11 as it was 400 million years after the very emergence of the universe. Just think how cool that is. Humanity literally has in its hands a snapshot of the distant past. Scientists believe that GNZ11 in the Hubble image is very close to the end of the so-called Dark Ages. In simple words, this is the period of formation of the first stars. Almost the very beginning of everything. No bright light sources. Dark ages end when the universe enters the matter era. Perhaps we would never have been able to see it if not for an amazing combination of circumstances. It just so happens that GNZ11 is located in an area where the intergalactic environment is mostly reionized. This helped the telescope take a fairly clear picture. Well, given the distance, of course. The light from GNZ11 crossed another galaxy, which then acted as a huge lens. Without it, the light would have simply passed by and never reached the Hubble. But the gravitational pull did its job, and we now have a photograph of events more than 13 billion years ago.